the festival of God's birthdays.
Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Ganesh, the symbol of wisdom, prosperity and good fortune. People bring idols of Lord Ganesh to their homes and do worship. The duration of the festival varies from 1 day to 11 days, depending on the place and tradition. On the last day of the festival, the idols are taken out in a colorful and musical procession and immersed traditionally in water. This festival is very important for students. They worship Lord Ganesh to illumine their minds.
Also, Hanuman Jayanti celebrates the birth of Lord Hanuman.
On this auspicious day, the devotees of Lord Hanuman celebrate him and seek his protection and blessings. Lord Hanuman is an ardent devotee of Lord Sri Rama and is widely known for his unflinching devotion to Sri Rama. Hanuman is a symbol of strength and energy. Mahavir is the last and the greatest Tirthankar of the Jain religion, and Mahavir Jayanti is the birth anniversary of Lord Mahavir, the 24th Tirthankara. Mahavir Jayanti is celebrated in the first day of Bhadrapad when there is a grand crandal procession and a general celebration of the auspicious day.
Lagyo, juman lagyo, juman lagyo, re dekho, sab ro mane. Yeah. into the flex, get into the groove.
Yeah.